Hello friends, welcome to Teach Tutorial Now. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon button so you will never miss any video. So let's start the video. Open your WhatsApp and go to your setting. After that, click on the account and go to privacy. So after that, there is a read receipts. There it is on, and click on the right tick, so it is off. So if you will send message to your friends, they will not be seen and there will be no blue tick. So that's all the reason. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to like my video.